Some members of our studio audience will receive the all-purpose Lazy Boy Ottoman. It can be a family favorite, available in many fabrics and colors from Lazy Boy, the chair people. And now, here's Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
Suzanne, spin that wheel. Give that thing a big yank. Get a dollar and we'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin for as much as $10,000 more. The contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. You have 45 cents. Do you want to spin again? Do it. Do it. There she goes with her second spin. She has 45 cents, looking for 55, and there it goes. 45 plus 65 is too much. You've gone over, Susan. Have fun down here in Southern California. Come on, Dorothy, a little nurse from Tennessee. Spin that wheel. She has a tan, too. Did you get your tan here or in Tennessee?
Right here.
Good for you. Out on the beach?
Mm-hmm.
You have 95 cents, don't you? No, you don't. You have 50 cents. You're going to spin again?
Yeah.
All right, do it. Now, if she goes over, Diane of Brooklyn, New York, is in the showcase. She got 50 cents in her first spin. In her second spin, she has too much money. Over you go by a nickel. Thank you, Dorothy. Come on, Diane. You get one spin to try to win $1,000. We already know you're going to be in the showcase. You said that you started watching me with your daughter when she's 20 now. Why did you wait till you had a daughter to watch me? Look at this $1. You may have it. You may have it. You've got it. $1,000. Now, I'm going to give you a chance to win $10,000 more. The green sections are worth $5,000 more. The $1 worth $10,000 more. Now, spin it hard. It has to go all the way around, and you don't get to spin again. There you go. That's fine. Now, she's won $1,000, and we know she's going to be in the showcase. Now, hurry up here. Come on, a little more. Oh, it's not going to get here again. But you're going to be in the showcase, and we're going to play more pricing games after we do business with you.